If you don't think it's possible to pack even more fun into this Labor Day weekend, think again. Day 2 of The Last Fling featured even more activities for all to enjoy. The annual bed race competition took place this morning behind Naperville Central High School. Rolling into first place again was the Nuns on the Run group from the St. Patrick Residence. Later on, the Centennial Beach Skate Park and the group Kids Matter hosted the annual Skaters Picnic, which included skate demonstrations, food, and giveaways. With all the events happening in Naperville this Labor Day weekend, nothing would be complete without the help of people from around the community.
It's a great way to get involved. It's a lot of planning and a lot of commitment, but it teaches you a lot about your leadership skills and how meticulous you have to be and working with the team.
I'm out here helping my friend's mom, Mrs. Shank, because she needs volunteers. It's a lot of fun. Come out, skate, be a professional.
I really like giving back to the community, and it's always fun to be here volunteering with everyone.
Even more volunteers will step in tonight when OAR takes the main stage at 8 o'clock. I'm Alyssa Bohenick for Naperville News 17.